Okay. All right, I'm not gonna say anything else. That's it for that. It was a little joke. I thought I'd throw that in there. Okay, please welcome Adam Sherry, right over here. The little bald-headed fella.
There he is.
Okay. He has the tickets for you if you've got tickets for the weekend. If you'd like to get them before you leave this afternoon, go over and pick them up. It's the last call for tickets before he leaves the venue. Okay? If not, then you can get them, I believe, at the Legends of Concert Theater. 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock in the morning. Okay. Please welcome Austin Irby. Irby, Irby, Irby. That sounds like Irby. Sounds like Irby.
Y'all having fun?
Okay, I'm fixing to do a song that I haven't done in a long time, so we'll see how it goes. Go ahead. I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. She pulled a curtain, but oh, when they turned the spotlight, I went alone. A little leader came out strutting, wearing nothing but a button and a bow. Singing, she had a ruby on her tummy and a diamond Vegas, Texas on her toe. She lit her head and then she did the hoosie hoosie real slow. We did her special number on a zebra skin. I thought she stopped her show. She winked at the audience and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine saying, "Feed us, it was on the 1949. Yeah, let me get people, little leisure doesn't ask that anymore. She's true, I can't kiss you, sir, I'm sorry. And then her stop at a solo. She did a special number and a zebra skin. How all she stopped to show, singing here. I done got, she done buckled her seatbelt. I ain't going nowhere. Yeah.
I have no clue what we got next. Go ahead.